I seek the permission of the Honorable Governor to commence the proceedings. I request the Registrar General of High Court for the State of Telangana to read out the warrant of appointment issued under the hand and seal of the Honorable President of India.
With the permission of the Honorable Governor, I now read out the warrant issued by the Honorable President of India dated 30th day of December in the year 2020. By virtue of the power vested in me by Clause 1 of Article 217 of the Constitution of India, I, Ramanath Kovind, President of India, do hereby appoint Kumari Justice Hima Kohli, Judge of the Delhi High Court, to be the Chief Justice of High Court for the State of Telangana with effect from the date she assumes charge of her office, given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this 30th day of December in the year 2020, 9th Pusha, 1942 Saka, in the year 71st year of Republic of India. Signed, Ramanath Kovind, President of India.
I request the Honorable Governor to hand over the warrant of appointment to the Honorable Chief Justice Designate. I request the Honorable Governor to administer the oath to the Honorable Chief Justice Designate.
I, Kumari Justice Hima Kohli,
having been appointed Chief Justice of High Court,
Chief Justice of the High Court,
for the state of Telangana, do swear in the name of God, that I will bear true faith and allegiance. To the Constitution of India, as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, as by law established, that I will uphold
the sovereignty and integrity of India,
that I will duly and faithfully, and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment, perform the duties of my office,
without fear or favor,
affection or ill will,
and that I will
uphold the constitution
and the laws. Done.
I seek the permission of the Honorable Governor to conclude the proceedings. Thank you.
I request all the guests and dignitaries to raise for national anthem.